Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Her mother before. She also gave me this.
The fifth talisman.
Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Thank you.
I know what I'm doing!
We gotta get inside! The storm is coming!
Eva, BJ!
Shimasani, you... you can talk?
Stick, Tony! I'm trying to stick to draw the sign!
White man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us, and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Jody, my little princess. Oh, let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
You can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I mean, I had no choice. And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want. So.
Have they made any progress on the infraworld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
You're working with the army?
Oh, Nathan had no choice, really. It's funding. On the condition of exploring possible military applications. Go figure.
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody. She's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey. You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate. Empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait. To see Nora Gray?
Can I see your authorization?
Maybe we can go without authorization this time. I mean, maybe we can just come to some kind of an arrangement.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Okay, so it didn't get him this time. What next?
I'm working on it.
I was afraid you'd do that. Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out. Found her. Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good.
First. Have a look around.
Security. Yes, hello.
Nice, Aiden. Now unlock the door. Something. too far away.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here? I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want my baby!
Sabrina, quickly!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Please let me see her! Oh, my God! Please!
She may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault.
Thank you.
destroy this thing, Aiden. Destroy it now!
Missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you?
The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that. Be with you.
Sorry, Jody.
powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan.
Oh. Jordy, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance, look. I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
You're asking me to help the people who wanted to kill me? Is that what you're asking me, Nathan?
Listen, Jody.
Why should I listen to you? You work for them, and you lied to me about my mother and my parents, and for what? The money, or the power, or the fame?
Oh, stop that, Jody. You know that's not true.
I know nothing anymore.
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them, and they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.